I've been down, been to the bottom of this feeling, and this is how you remind me.
Presidential debate in televised history is happening tonight. Now, normally debates happen in September and October, but tonight President Biden, former President Trump going to be smacking each other around on CNN. Some interesting rules this time around. There's no audience whatsoever. And their mics are going to be muted when the opponent is speaking so they can't robble all over each other, which I guess could be a positive thing. But the New York Post has put out a bingo card for tonight's debate, which you can turn into a drinking game. So it's pretty cool. It is free to download or play on their website. Maybe you can do it with friends. I'm just saying, if you're going to be sitting up and watching this thing, which you know is going to be painful, this might be a way to make it entertaining.
This commercial-free hour of music was powered by NBC's presentation.
She's back in the atmosphere, drops of Jupiter.